Has anyone been here in a year that Koodles the Clown was here? Also known as Hollywood Harry. Hollywood Harry has been tormenting us at the studio for years now. He is a clown. He used to be on a children's TV show. Anywhere you find Hollywood Harry, you generally find black balloons. It's terrifying. And he, in a recent year, actually kidnapped two of our tour guides, which was pretty upsetting because they were my friends. Anyway. We buried them, we've forgotten about them, and now...
wait to kill you.
They see on the gas chamber door, this Movieland murderer cried out, "I'll be back," and laughed as the venomous vapors claimed their righteous reward.
Thank you.
and found myself all alone in the jungle. They buried her under a tree.
Stone, gotta go, we can't hold on.
Oh, yeah.